The typical presentation of a hyperplastic nodular goiter is demonstrated. There are multiple moderately hypokagenic and hypokagenic lesions and nodules within an ectonormal background. Although the largest one presents halo and paranodular blood flow, which raises the possibility of a follicular tumor, this nodule differs only in size from the other lesions.